of Chicago have been really good to me, y'all. You know, I'm thinking about back in the day, when I first started, when I first came to Chicago, we had them Deuce Oliver days. On a Sunday, crowds of people, big crowds of people in that time. And we had the Davis Sisters in there. Pilgrim Jubilees, all those groups in there. We had a wonderful time. Chicago has been good to me. They sent me all over the world. And Chicago put me in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. Give yourself a big hand. Thank you, Chicago. And Leon, the young pastor, give him a big hand. I've been knowing these kids for a long time. And now I've been around for a long time. They said, hey, man, you will it right. Before I put my hair on. You kept on falling, Captain. So I just put it on off. Here I am. God is still good to me. I can still sing in a key of sing this song for the late B.B. King funeral. The daughter think of me an old slave. He said, my daddy wants some of that old singing. They had a good choir singing, but they said, my daddy wants some of that good old Baptist singing. And I want to, they flew me in that organ cave down in Mississippi. We sung through the years, through the years.
Live in Chicago, enjoy the legendary Willie Rogers.